For roller coasters, it's very similar as for cars and airplanes. So there are new technologies, but they are mostly an enhancement to the experience. For example, now we use very powerful computers and powerful softwares. When we have a coaster like Mako, we want to control all the variables of the coaster, so we want some very precise design. And with this very precise design, and the computers help us to do this, to control the variables and to get the precise design. And this enables us to make a smoother, more enjoyable, and more interesting coasters and ride experiences. Then we have, for example, also on the Mako, we have magnetic brakes that allow us to provide a very smooth braking. We have sophisticated PLCs, computers for the control system. They enable us to improve the operation with multiple trains.